problem with the flat network is that the fact that there is a lot of traffic going around that network. So for multicast broadcast, there is an issue with so much of traffic that's not needed to whichever destination it's going to. The other problem is vulnerability. So if a problem, a virus or a worm or something breaks out on the network, then it's going to find absolutely every single endpoint and infect or even hinder the network traffic.